Now listen here. Write the following in roster form. The set of all positive roots of the equation. Not roots of the equation. Positive roots of the equation. X minus 1 into x plus 1 into x squared minus 1 equal to 0. First you should know what is meant by roster form. So what is meant by roster form? I told you already, listing the elements of a set inside a pair of braces is called roster form. So within the curly bracket, we are going to list out the elements. So first, positive roots of the equation. So just let us consider this as, let f of x equal to x minus 1 into x plus 1 into x squared minus 1. Just I am substituting. If x equal to 1, then what will you get? F of 1 equal to 1 minus 1, then 1 plus 1, then 1 minus 1. So what will you get? 1 minus 1 is 0. If 1 is 0, then everything will be 0. So f of 1 equal to 0. So it's true. Next one, if x equal to minus 1, f of minus 1, then what will you get? Minus 1, minus 1, then minus 1 plus 1, then minus 1 the whole squared means what? 1, 1 minus 1. Then what will you get? Here also 0, here also 0, here minus 2. So everything it will become 0. So f of minus 1 also it is 0. So actually the answer is 1 comma minus 1. The roots are 1 comma minus 1. But what are they asking? They are asking only the positive roots. So hence the required set is what? 1. 1 is the answer. Otherwise, you can do like this also. First, let us take like this. X minus 1 equal to 0, comma x plus 1 equal to 0. Then x squared minus 1 equal to 0. Do you follow? Each factor you are taking. So, x is equal to 1. X is equal to minus 1. X squared equal to 1, x is equal to root of 1, that is x equal to plus or minus 1. So here also again what you are getting, 1 comma minus 1, but we want only positive roots. So the answer is 1. So either this way or this way you can do it. This is a little alternate method. Like this also you can do. Do you follow? So what is the answer? 1 is the answer. Since they are asking all positive roots of the equation. They didn't ask the roots of the equation. They asked only the positive roots. So don't forget to write. You have to write only 1. And also here you should not repeat the elements. Here also minus 1, here also. So you should not write 1 comma 1 comma minus 1 comma minus 1. No. The elements, it should not be repeated inside the set. So you are writing 1 comma minus 1. Since they are asking positive root, so this is the answer. Do you follow?